recipe for the crème pâtissière with cheese, the same concept than the custard.
Yummy!
You need 500 millimeters of whole milk or semi-skimmed milk, but not skimmed milk, because you need some fat in there. 40 grams of plain flour, 30 grams of corn flour, 80 grams of caster sugar, 5 yolks, and vanilla extract, or anything else. You can put alcohol or anything. Okay, first you will pour the milk in a pan with some vanilla and you will warm it at a low heat and you will stop the heat just when it starts to boil. While it's warming, you will put the yolk and the sugar in the same mixing bowl and you will mix it until it turns into a creamy mix. Once it's smooth, you will add drop by drop the flour and the corn flour in your creamy mix, still stirring. Once you obtain a very creamy mix, you will smooth it with half of the milk which is warming and you put it back on the heat. You mix it. And once it's totally smooth, you will just add it to the pan with the other part of milk and you will stir until you obtain the cream. And once you obtain the cream, you put it straight away on another wee bowl to have it a little bit cold. And this is it, your custard crème pâtissière is ready. You can't use it straight away, though you have to leave it chill a little bit. So to avoid any skin shaping on top of your cream, you will just cover it with a cling film in contact with your cream, this way. And you put it in the fridge until it's cold. I hope you will enjoy this custard and I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.